by their heroic achievements upon the battlefields of France and Flanders, made for our dominion a place amongst the nations of the world. They are now engaged in a struggle for the agricultural and industrial development of their country, believing that if afforded an equal opportunity with their competitors, they can provide employment for Canadians in their own country, supply in large measure our domestic requirements, and command a fair share of the trade of the world.